Street West.
Two other individuals here to help me today with any questions that you may have. Glenn Carter in the blue or green jacket in the corner is our senior signals person, and Tom Williams in the blue suit standing right back against the glass is our electrical engineer responsible for the electrical part of our system and the train tracking part of the system. So if you have any technical questions, I'm sure Len or Tom will be able to help you out probably better than I can. The operations control center for the LRT system is staffed 7 days per week, 24 hours per day. We run two controllers in the off-peak hours and three controllers during the peak periods. We currently run on two operational radio channels. The third controller is responsible for the admin portion, and when we have serious situations or emergencies, the...
This always happens on my last run on my Friday.